Hey everybody, Mike Linville here again from Black Dog Education, where we teach small business owners how to build, maintain, and market their own fully search engine optimized websites. And I'm glad to be back, and I'm glad that you're back as well. So if you'll remember, we're just gonna go ahead and jump right into it, right? So if you remember the last time we talked about the first of the five pillars of web success, and that was affordability, right? The whole concept there was, instead of spending all of your money on a website that's got a bunch of different bells and whistles, and you know, sliders and graphics and all these kind of whiz-bang types of things, instead of spending money on all that that your customers may or may not want, go ahead and just put, what we want to do is we want to be able to put the minimum out there, right? Not so that it's detrimental to your customers, you know, experience. We want to be able to take care of them, but there's no need for all the extras until we know if they want it or not, okay? The smarter solution is to go out slow and then get some feedback from your customers and take that extra money that you would have spent on all your whiz-bang ideas and spend that into marketing. If you can save $200, right, on your website development by not having a special calculator or by not having some sort of special slider or something on your homepage, $200, if you go to like something like a Vistaprint or something like that, that can get you a couple hundred postcards that you could send out and you could canvas a neighborhood and you could probably do it twice. Right? I mean, you got to pay for postage and stuff like that. But I mean, you know, these are the things that we need to think about. You don't have to spend Coca-Cola budgets or Budweiser budgets in order to do marketing. A couple hundred dollars here, $100 there, it all adds up. And really what we want to be able to do is make sure we put a nice, clean, professional presence out there in the world. And that's going to come back to us. Okay. So number one, we talked about affordability. Now for pillar number two, what we're going to do is we're going to talk about maintainability, okay? Now, when I say maintainability, that means the ability for you, not me, for you to be able to update your own website, to be able to add new posts to it, to be able to write new content, whatever the case may be. Now, here's the really cool part. There are tools out there nowadays. Technology has kind of come a long way over the last couple years, right? Social media is all the buzz. Everybody's talking about Facebook and YouTube and Twitter and all that other cool stuff. Technology has come a long way, so there are a lot of really good content management systems that will let you do this, things like Joomla or WordPress, okay? And the reason why you want to do this is really kind of twofold. The first thing is it's just going to save you money, right? If you don't have to come pay a web developer $75 or $100 an hour to make these changes, that's going to save you a couple hundred dollars. Remember, we just talked about that. What can you do with a couple hundred bucks? You know, you can burn off a bunch of flyers and go out and canvas the neighborhood. You can go send out postcards. You know, you can go send some handwritten notes to some of your existing customers just to say thank you. All these different marketing tasks that we can do to try to build that relationship and that rapport with our clients, the better off we're going to be, okay? The second thing is it's speed, right? I mean, if you can maintain your own website, you can make changes a lot quicker. Because right now what happens is if you have to go to a web developer, you have to do all the work first, right? If you want to change some text on a page, you still have to write that text, and then you send it to whomever. They do the work, and then they send it back to you. You've got to proof it, make sure it looks right. If it's not, you send it back. If it is, you tell them, okay. They send you a bill. You know, it could take a week or so. If you can do this by yourself, and you can, trust me, you can. You can do this, you know, before you go to bed, after you put the kids in bed, you know, while you're making dinner or doing something else like that. Look, I get it. I'm a small business owner too. I'm doing a lot of different things. So if I can steal 5 minutes just to make an update on a page, I am absolutely going to do it. And if you can do it and save yourself money at the same time, it's a win-win, okay? So again, this is Mike Linville from Black Dog Education. Remember, pillar number two, maintainability, okay? Until next time.
Want to become a full-blown web wizard? Just come on over to the DIYWordPressCreator.com for a free web series on how to build your own good-looking, professional website minus the expensive web guy or gal.